Hi and hello viewers, welcome to your daily jolt. In this video, I'm going to talk about the advanced features of this 49-inch Samsung Full HD Smart Curved TV. In the previous video, we have mentioned about the video quality and have covered some features and the present price in the market. If you haven't watched our previous video, please do watch it. I'm providing the link in the description box below. So in this video, we mainly talk about the smart features of this TV. Before we start using the smart features, we should always connect the TV to the network. In this, there are three ways that you can connect to your network. They are, you can connect to the wired network using LAN cable, or else you can connect to the wireless network using router, or you can also connect to the mobile network using USB dongle. You can check the network status and connect to one of the networks. There are many inbuilt apps in this TV. If you want to use them, you have to do a minimum setup. So click on the setup to agree the terms and conditions. If you enable voice recognition services, you can use your TV remote to use it for voice commands. It's up to you on whether you want to create and log into the Samsung account. You can add apps to the default bar that appears on the screen. Once it is done, a menu will be displayed on the TV. You can install more apps from there. So click on the YouTube and it will start playing for you. You can also use voice service instead of manual typing. I am playing a video from Your Daily Jolt. Here comes the video. Yes. If you have a good Wi-Fi network, you can enjoy buffer-free videos with a good quality. If you want a hassle-free operation of the smart TV, just ensure that you have a good Wi-Fi network. That's it, and yes, you can also play Facebook videos, Jio movies, Fox TV, Netflix, whatnot, so on. You can enjoy in this. For more advanced features, you can click on the settings menu. Yes, we are going to the settings menu now. Here you can do all kinds of settings. You can do picture related settings in picture mode, and for sound related settings, sound related settings can be done from sound settings. Here we have connected to Bluetooth audio system. You can also do sound mirroring, which means playing only sound from external source. There won't be any video. This model has a very good feature of adjusting to ambient light. You need to turn on the ambient light detection mode to use this feature. You can automatically turn off the TV when the remote is not used for a certain time. There are many other options available. All of them are self-descriptive and you can go through them easily. So in general, you can see there is a manual is there, and if you want to know about your TV, there is an option called about this TV. You can get the description over there and terms and policies. They all are the general settings. In the support section, you can get the software updates. So this is all about the advanced features of this 49-inch Samsung Smart Curved TV. So thank you for watching, guys. Please like, share, comment, subscribe for more interesting videos. See you in the next video.